Let's talk about atrial fibrillation and artificial intelligence a little bit. Today, a lot of patients are diagnosed with atrial fibrillation by either the use of patch monitor devices, loop recorders, or their wearables. There are several FDA-approved applications that are improving the diagnostic accuracy or the ability of a device to diagnose atrial fibrillation using artificial intelligence. So when your wearable or a patch monitor or a device you have may indicate that you're having atrial fibrillation episodes, know that oftentimes an artificial intelligence or machine learning algorithm was used to improve the accuracy of that device. We also know that artificial intelligence will be increasingly used during the treatment of atrial fibrillation. As an example, the equipment we use to deliver atrial fibrillation ablation, today there are algorithms that are artificial intelligence based that improve the diagnostic accuracy and can even help us understand areas of interest that could be causing atrial fibrillation that could be targeted for therapy.